Communication is a part of life.
At Brock University, the Nechikov Lab studies the language that cells use to communicate.
Shining light on cell signaling, literally using optogenetics.
We use light as an on-off switch to control the function of cells,
so that we can better understand how they work.
As humans, we're constantly communicating.
Like the different languages used in the human world.
There are different languages in the cellular world, too.
Instead of words, cells use signals and receptors to talk and listen.
And just like the thousands of words in a dictionary,
a word may have different meanings in different contexts.
And signaling molecules, too, can have multiple meanings depending on the context.
Studying these signaling mechanisms can help us understand more about how cells work in normal and disease states.
At the Nechikov Lab, our work never ends.
It never, ever ends.
When you're researching the world of a cell,